First off, how happy are you to be at the club again this next season?
I'm delighted. I think as soon as last season got null and voided, the first thing on my mind was getting signed here as well for next year. I didn't really think about going anywhere else. Nothing else came into my mind. I just wanted to be here and hopefully have a successful season this year.
So was it a no-brainer when the offer came in again to stay?
Yeah, definitely. I love it here. And the past two seasons haven't been good enough on the pitch, and I've still loved it here, so it excites me to... if we do have a successful season, how much I love it.
Yeah, just in terms of the club, how much has it got on your skin now? Because like you say, you've been here 2 years.
Massively, you know, I've got a good relationship with everyone at the club, like yourself, all the other staff, the management staff, the players, well, the ones that are left, and the fans as well, I've got a good relationship with, so I love it here.
And how would you sum up your sort of first 2 years at the club? Obviously not great on the pitch, but as you say, you've bettered them quite well in terms of with the staff.
Yeah, I think I've came out with some sort of credit over the last 2 years. I think I'm the only one left from 2 years ago, which personally is quite good. But I just need to make sure I have a good season this year. Obviously, last season, I think I only played like 15 games or whatever it was because of COVID. And it was disappointing, but hopefully this year I can rack up more appearances in a successful team.
Yeah, and how much have you enjoyed working with the manager there this season, albeit very briefly?
Yeah, really good. Obviously, not just the manager, Mickey Barron as well. They're both defenders, and I think it helps me being a defender because they can help us and teach us, and I learn a lot from both of them.
Yeah, what will it mean to surpass 50 appearances for the club this season? Because obviously, you were so close after COVID came.
I mean, it was frustrating because I think I got 2 yellows, didn't I? I got sent off, so I got suspended for one of the games, which would been my 50th appearance, which was a bit frustrating, so I've been sitting on that 49th appearance the whole time, but you know, it's just another game really, and I look forward to hopefully making a lot more. Hopefully the 100 comes up and then the 150 after that.
Yeah, it's been a difficult few years for the club, but just how determined are you doing, you know, to ensure better times are ahead for the coming season?
Yeah, well, obviously I can't say much now, but the new signing's going to be announced this week. I'm sure it'll excite a lot of the fans and excites us as a group of players really, knowing where we're going to get to and just hopefully looking up the table rather than over the shoulders and being able to relax and just enjoy it a little bit more.
Yeah, just finally how much I look forward to wanting the fans back next year, because obviously we've really missed them, haven't we?
Oh yeah, it's been massive. It's such a cliche thing to say, but the fans are massive, and it's just honestly playing without them is horrible. It's just every game feels a bit like a friendly, and it's just not great not having any atmosphere.